Welcome to the next part of BCW's Victory Kingdom. For this part, the BCW World Tag Team Champions will be on the line as the Royal Familia will take on Grim and Duel of Degeneration Fat. Other than that, we got a couple other tag team matches that will be taking place for the men's division of BCW. We're kicking off with a tag team matchup. It's a Broken Mike and Lucas Hackett of Les Broken Carnage taking on Zolo Marduena and Jacob Bertrand of Cobra Kai. To the ring first, Lucas Hackett and Broken Mike, Les Broken Carnage. Like the crowd's getting into the song of Judas by the band Fozzy by Chris Jericho. Uh-oh. Next, our opponents, Zolo Marduena and Jacob Bertrand, or should we say, Esqueleto and Hawk, Cobra Kai. And check out their Halloween-esque attires for this match. And it's like Lucas and Mike are pretty much in awe of the Halloween attire of Cobra Kai. Look, there he is standing right beside a late broken Carnage. It's like Broken Mike and Escalante are starting a match. So while Hydra rings a bell and the matchup begins, both men lock up. Escalante's got a broken Mike trapped in the corner. Referee asking for a clean break. And they get a clean break. Kicks in the gut by Escalante. Nice and judo takedown countered there by a Mike. Mike with a gut wrench suplex. Go for a claw hold. Escalante sweeps his legs underneath the Mike. A reversal in the corner. Back elbow counter by Escalante. Moves to the corner. Kicks in the face counter by Mike. Back elbow counter by Escalante. A front face lock. Grabs up Mike's head to the corner. Another reversal in the corner. Back elbow counter. Gut punch counter by Mike. Kicks in the leg counter by Escalante. Moves to the corner. Kicks in the face counter by Mike. Went for an electric chair, but Escalante fought out of it. Moves to the corner. Tags Hawken. Ooh, the total elimination. Hawk going to work on the leg. Stop right to the gut. And stomp to the chest. Ooh, a clothesline counter by Mike. Kicks to the gut. Oh, he's going for it. Le broken twist of fate. Ooh, le broken gore. Mike goes for the pin. Hawk kicks out of two. Armor taken on by Hawk. Kicks the gun counter by Mike. This, I guess, a leaping lariat, but Hawk went away, but Mike catches him with a backbreaker. Forearm counter by by Hawk. Ooh, what a reverse of a swinging neckbreaker. Or I guess more like an inverted swinging neckbreaker. Ooh, what a takedown by Mike. Hawk with an arm drag counter. Nice suplex by Hawk. Move to the corner. Tags Escalante in. Uh-oh, they're going for it. Strike first, strike hard. Escalante goes for the pin. Ooh, Mike kicks out at two. Kick to the back, but doesn't faze Mike one bit. Kick to the gut. Mike on the knee to get a counter. Another late broken twist of fate. Surprised he go for a pinfall on that one, though. Tags Lucas in. Uh-oh, leader going for it. Le broken Carnage. Lucas goes for the pin. Not only did Hawk bring up the pin, but he also took down a Mike as well. Jawbreaker counter by Esqueleto. Look, it moves out of the way of whatever Esqueleto was doing. Shoulder thrust counter. Stomps her by Esqueleto. What's he going for here? Ooh, the Jolo factor going for the pin. Lucas kicked out at two. Lucas with an arm drag counter. Jawbreaker counter by Esqueleto. Almost had Jolo. Couple of clotheslines. Ducks underneath. And a thrust kick. Drags Lucas away from the ropes. Rams the arm right into the mat. Lucas sweeps his legs underneath the Esqueleto. Esqueleto returns the favor. Jawbreaker counter by Lucas. Got a counter by Esqueleto. And there's an inverted swinging neck breaker. It's like Mike wanted the tag, but Esqueleto broke that up. Uh-oh. What's Lucas going for here? Oh, DDT on the apron. Definitely the hardest part of the ring. Forearm counter by Esqueleto. Like Hawk was trying to get in on, trying to help Esqueleto out, but Lucas had fought him off. Gut punch counter by Lucas. Big left hand counter by Esqueleto. Lucas had an over knee counter. Kick to the thigh counter. Lucas throws Esqueleto back in the ring. Lucas goes on top, but there was a hot tag made by Esqueleto to Hawk. Like Lucas went for a flying cross body, but Hawk moved out of the way. But Lucas catches him with a Russian leg sweep. Arm drag counter by Hawk. Oh, a kick, but Lucas blocked it. Went for a nightmare, but Lucas pushed him out of the way. Lucas with a snapmare and a kick to the back. It's like fatigues aren't setting for Lucas. Uh-oh, what's Lucas going for here? Oh, he's going for the carnage effect. Nope. Hawk counter to an arm drag. What's Hawk going for here? Needed a gut. Ooh, the Hawk factor. Going for the pin. Oh, but there was a rope break. Hawk stops on the back. Clothesline. Another clothesline. Ducks underneath. And a thrust kick of a Hawk's own. Move to the ropes. Both and collide with each other. Hawk moves Lucas into the corner. Lucas with a fireman's carry counter. Big right hand counter by Hawk. Elbow to the knee counter by Lucas. Big left hand counter by Hawk. Arm drag counter by Lucas. Ooh, the rebound lariat by Lucas. And a quick elbow drop. Shoulder thrust counter by Hawk. Shoulder thrust counter again by Lucas. Nice and drop toe counter by Hawk. Uh-oh, is he going for it again? Yep. The Hawk factor. Going for the pin. Like was count before even a one count was made. Usually goes to the corner. Back up with Carmelo Lucas. Right from behind. Oh, he calls this the Hackett's Carnage. Lucas goes for the pin. Hawk kicks out at two. Stomp right on the back. Rams his arm around into the mat. A forearm. Another forearm. Go to the ropes a little bit. Another forearm. Into a bulldog. Picks him up. Nope. Arm drag counter by Hawk. Hawk again with a nice suplex. Text Esqueleto back in. Oh, the headlock driver. Oh, the Carnage effect. Go for the pin. Esqueleto kicks out at two. And Lucas tags Mike back in. Oh, the broken twist of fate. Mike with a pin. The broken Carnage wins. Go back to the replay. Cobra Kai catches him with the strike first, strike hard. Mike catches him with a late broken twist of fate. And then Lucas and Mike catches him with the late broken Carnage. The DDT off the apron by Lucas. Lucas attempted the of the late Carnage effect, but anyway, here are your winners. Broken Mike and Lucas Hackett. Le Broken Carnage. Come on, next is a number one contenders match. It is a world-class legacy. Brody Hansen and Eric Atkinson taking on Supremacy's Artie and Salvador Barrero of Los Barreros. Of course, this match came about when Brody and Eric defeated the Wolverines to get in that spot. And of course, the Los Barreros, they had defeated a different team to get in that number one contender spot. So who become number one contenders, we'll find out very shortly. To the ring first, Brody Hansen and Eric Atkinson, the world-class legacy. Salvador's coming out first. And coming next is his cousin, Artie. And they represent Supremacy. It's like Brody Hansen and Ari Barrera are starting a match. Dennis and Menace Mitchell rings the bell and the matchup begins. Right hand counter by Ari to start off the match. Elbow to counter by Brody. And a shoulder tackle. Ari with a shoulder thrust counter. A European uppercut. Brody whips Ari to the corner and a big avalanche. Arm drag counter by Ari. Whoa! I don't know what Ari's going for there, but Brody Hansen gave him a back body drop counter. Ooh, and a knee drop. Shades of a bruiser Brody. Brody with a bullplex. Stopping on a knee. And another bullplex. Right hand from a... that's in the behind. Ooh! And a backdrop suplex. Big right hand by Brody. Ari blocks a chop. Brody with a kick to the counter. Don't know what Brody was going for there, but Ari moved out of the way. Ooh, there's that lariat. Shades of a Stan Hansen. Going for the pin. Salvador breaks up the count at one. Eric moves out of the way of a spinning wheel kick. Ooh, like Brody went for a suplex for the Ari. Need him in the head. Backdrop suplex of an Ari zone. Clothesline. Another clothesline. Ducks underneath. And a pop-up drop kick. Look like an Ari's going for the either the Dos Amigos or the Tres Amigos. Oh, tag the Eric in. Ooh, the spike pile driver. Eric goes for the pin. Salvador breaks up the count again at one. Arm drag counter by Ari. And a DDT on the ground. Back elbow counters by Ari. Big right hand by Eric. Ari tags a Salvador in. Front face up by Eric. Ooh, and a pop-up drop kick by Salvador. Judo, a hip toss counter there by Eric. Oh, stops on the elbow. Jawbreaker counter by Salvador. And a pop-up drop kick of his own. A clothesline that takes out Eric. Ooh, what a leg lock there by by Salvador. Stops right in the arm. Elbows to the gun counter by Eric. Stun gun counter by Salvador. Another clue line takes Eric down. Uno amigo. Salvador going for the Dos Amigos. Goes to the corner of him and Ari. Tags Ari in. Oh, look at this. Salvador with a brainbuster. And a frog goes by Ari. Ari goes for the pin. Brody moves on to count at one. Ari again go back to the top rope. telling Eric to get up. Ooh, what a drop kick by Artie. Like, Brody wanted a tag, but Artie put a stop to that. Kick to the face, countered by Eric. Tags on Salvador back in. Artie with a back suplex. And Salvador with a slingshot. Slingshot of Swanton. Sword thrust countered by Eric. Ooh, what a chop by Eric. Oh, he's got him. The Iron Claw Slam. Trying Salvador away from the ropes, going for the pin. Salvador kicks out at two. Ooh, it kicks in the back, but doesn't face Salvador one bit. Another pop-up drop kick. Got him on a fireman's carry. And drops him low first on the top rope. Eric kicks Salvador away. Whips to the corner. Tags Brody in. Oh, they're going for it again. Another spike pile driver. Brody goes for the pin. Oh, Salvador kicks on a 2.5. Arm drag counter by Salvador. Back elbow counter. And a spinning wheel kick. Brody sweeps the legs underneath the Salvador. Jawbreaker counter by Salvador. Uno Amigo. And Dos Amigos again. Back body drop counter by Brody. Misses with a kick. Back elbow counter by Brody. Front face lock, but Salvador lets it go. Back to that front face lock. Lets it go again. Big backbreaker by Brody. And a second one. Elbows to the gut counter by Salvador. Need to get a counter by Brody. Ooh, what a clothesline. Ducks underneath. Back body drop. And a spine buster. Ooh, Salvador kicks at the knee of a Brody. Misses with a spinning wheel kick. Elbows to the gut counter. Another spinning wheel kick. Back body drop counter again. Oh, smart move by Salvador trying to get Eric away from Brody so that we don't make a tag. Reversal in the corner. Kicks in the face counter by Salvador. Elbow to the knee counter by Brody. Go for a neckbreaker. Oh, a low blow. Referee saw right. Could have zoomed into the disqualification. German suplex into a pin. Brody kicks out at two. Yeah, that was cheap of a Salvador to go for a low blow, and the referee clearly saw it. Another leg breaker by Salvador. Elbow to the gut, counter by Brody. And a body avalanche. Right hand by Brody. Another backdrop suplex. Tag Eric back in. Salvador kicks Eric away. Short thrust counter by Eric. Clothesline by Eric. Ducks underneath. Back body drop. And a spine buster. Picks him up. Oh, he's got him again. The Iron Claw. The Iron Claw Slam. Salvador kicks out Eric away again. Ooh, a neck snap. Moves in the corner. Tags Artie in. Brainbuster again by Salvador. And a frog was by Artie. Artie goes for the pin. Brody again brings up the count. At the count of one. Whoa, what a powerbomb by Salvador, taking a Brody out. Quite the streak there by Salvador. Uno Amigo. Dos Amigos. Artie with the Trace Amigos. Goes to pick him up. Nope. Eric sweeps leaves underneath that Artie. And a back elbow. Goes to stop away, but Artie rolls out of the ring, comes right back in. Tags Brody in again. Oh, looking to go for it again. The spike pile driver. Brody going for the pin. Could this be it? Artie kicks out at two. Oh, a little miscommunication here between Eric and Brody. And again. Salvador steps back out to the apron. Whoa, Brody just snapmared Salvador back into the ring. Nice backflip counter by Artie. And a head scissors. Uno Amigo. Artie with his own Dos Amigos. So right in the chest. Ooh, what a spear by Brody. Reversal in the corner. Brody moves already into his corner with Eric. Need to get a counter. And a reversal in the corner. Another reversal in the corner. Back up a counter by Artie. Artie moves up Brody into the corner. Whoa, Brody just tossed Artie right across the ring. Gut punch counter. Big right hand. Another backdrop suplex. Ooh, Blake Fatigue is heading in for Brody. And forearms to the face by Brody. Extra Breaker thrust counter by Artie. A leg trip. Ooh, Brody's over that. Brazos Valley backbreaker. Artie gets out of it. Brody tried going for that Boston Crab again, but Artie fought out of it. Uno Amigo. Another Dos Amigos for Artie. Going on top. Artie hits the frog splash, going for the pin. Whoa, a hurricanrana by Salvador. That takes Eric out of the ring. Armor is taken down by Brody. Short breaker blows counter again by Artie. Elbow to the knee, a big right hand. Another backdrop suplex. Artie kicks up Brody away. Brody moves that avalanche. Backdrop suplex by Artie. Corey with the shoulder cross counter. Artie moves up Brody into the corner. Blocks a drop kick. Oh, there it is. That lariat again. Changed up a Stan Hansen. Brody going for the pin. Artie kicks out at two. Artie with a judo hip toss counter. Stops right on the arm. Going to work on the arm. Oh! I think that was also Brody's good arm there. The arm he uses for his lariat. Tag Salvador in. Brainbuster by Artie. And a frog splash by Salvador. Salvador goes for the pin. Eric brings him to count at one. And a pop-up dropkick by Salvador. For some reason, Eric caught Artie right in the second rope. Salvador again goes up in the second rope. And one for a frog splash with a Brody brought the knees up. Right hand counter by Salvador. Ooh, he went for a backdrop suplex with a Brody counter to a crossbody block. Don't know who Brody was reaching for there, but tags Eric in. Eric gonna invert atomic drop and a big boot by Brody. Another spin wheel kick by Salvador. Backdrop suplex again. Short thrust counter by Eric. Kicks in the counter by Salvador. And Eric throws a Salvador over the top rope. Salvador throws Eric back into the ring, and now both of them are back in. Back elbow counter by Eric. Kick to the leg counter by Salvador. Ooh, like a leg drop clothesline there by Eric. Salvador talking on Eric. Arm drag counter by Eric. Gut punch counter by Salvador. Tags Brody in. Only gonna go for it again. The spike pile driver. Brody goes for the pin. Already brings him to count at two. And somehow takes Eric out too. Another pop-up dropping by Salvador. Stop right to the back of the head. Oh, it's this? So I was over with Nashiker. The bridging of Fujiwara armbar. Uno Amigo. And the Dos Amigos by Salvador. Drags Brody away from the ropes. Go for the pin. Eric again brings him to count at two. Short thrust counter by Brody. Oh, is he going for it again? The big lariat. Brody goes for the pin. Ooh, Salvador kicks on a 2.5. Short breaker does counter there by Salvador. And an inverted suplex. Goes for it in the corner. Tags Artie in. Brainbuster by Salvador. And a frog splash again by Artie. Artie goes for the pin. Supremacy wins. And are the number one contenders of the VCW World Tag Team Championships. Ooh, going back to the replay. World Class Legacy with the Spike Pile Driver. Artie with the back suplex. Or actually the two amigo, or the dos amigos, I should say. Salvador with a Brain Buster, and Artie with a big frog splash that ultimately got them the win. Another Spike Pile Driver by a World Class Legacy. Here are winners of the match and the number one contenders to the VCW World Tag Team Championships. Artie and Salvador Barrero, Los Barreros, representing Supremacy. And now coming up is our VCW World Tag Team Championship matchup. It is Tony Chini and Joey Angelo of the Royal Familia taking on Grim and Doohop, the Generation Fat, who are the VCW World Tag Team Champions, and that will be defended under a Tag Team Extreme Rules match. Basically, it's a Tornado Tag Team matchup, and the way to win is to, of course, have the match won in the ring. Coming to the ring first are the challengers, Tony Chini and Joey Angelo, the Royal Familia. Recognize their opponents, the VCW World Tag Team Champions, Grim and Doohop, the Generation Fat, representing GTS. And hey, where's Doohop's Tag Team Championship belt? I don't see it anywhere. Probably not hidden underneath his shirt, I guess. We'll be right back. not down with that, Grim and Jewel, I have three words for you. Eat it! Yeah! That's what about all right there, the VCW World Tag Team Championships. Well, there's the other Tag Team Championship belt. Anyway, Grim and Duhapa handed belts over to Joe So. And he raises him high. Will the Royal Familia win the championships, or will D-Generation Fat retain? We'll find out very shortly. Also, there's no time limit in this matchup, so this makes it a one-fall to a finish match. And it's like a Duhapa is focusing on Tony Chini, and Grim is focusing on Joey Angelo. Gut wrench looks like Duhap. Ooh, Grim with a snake eyes on a Joey Angelo. Oh, a clothesline by Joey Angelo doesn't face a Grim, though. Duhap just told Joey Angelo to eat it, yeah. Grim throws Joey Angelo over the top rope, and a flying European uppercut by Duhap onto Tony Chini. Chini with a jawbreaker counter and a clothesline. Short throws counter by Duhap. Duhap smashes the leg onto the mat there. Shoulder thrust counter by Tony Chini. Tony was the outside. What's he gonna grab here? Oh, he's got a kendo stick. Oh, looks like Duhap missed a knee drop to the outside. Super kick by Grim. Like Grim went for a German suplex with a Joey Angelo countered. Kick to the gun counter by Duhap. Swinging a neckbreaker by Joey Angelo. Reverse DDT counter by Duhap. Michinoku driver by Duhap. Duhap with a dropkick. Elbows in the gut by Grim onto Joey Angelo. Gut punch counter by Tony Chini. Joey pushes Grim away. Grim with a forearm counter. Oh, he's got him up. The apple juice adjustment. Forearm counter by Duhap. Close up by Joey Angelo. It's like he and Grim are on the inside. A neck snap by Joey Angelo. What's going over here? The Parmageddon! Go for the pin! Ooh, Grim gets out at 2.5. And Tony G just rammed a Duhap's face right into the apron. Close on by Joey Angelo. Another one. Ducks underneath. And a pop-up drop kick. Powerbomb by Duhap to Tony Chini on the outside. Ooh, the Shining Wizard by Joey Angelo. Later there was a Duhap DDT on the outside. Joey going to the top. Oh, missed the elbow drop. It looked like he landed his back on that kendo stick. Clothesline by Grim. Another one. And a third clothesline. A neck up backbreaker combination moved by a Tony Chini. Ooh, the River Dachi. Ooh, a pork chop by Grim. Kicks the base counter by a Joey Angelo. Dropped hole counter by Joey Angelo. Mm-hmm. Giant Loser by Joey Angelo and a Delivery Driver by Tony Cheney. Tony goes for the pin. And Joey Angelo with a pin. And we have new VCW World Tag Team Champions, Tony Cheney and Joey Angelo, the Royal Familia. Go back to the replay. The apple juice doesn't like Grim on the outside. Delivery Driver by Tony Cheney on the outside. Doo-hop DDT by Doo-hop on the outside. So much action going on between that matchup. Anyway, here are your winners and the new VCW World Tag Team Champions, Tony Cheney and Joey Angelo, the Royal Familia. Also, that means on the next episode of VCW Into the Fire, there will be a non-title rematch between the Royal Familia and D-Generation Fat. And waiting in the wings will be Supremacy to see who they will take on against. That's going to do it for this part of a VCW Victory Kingdom. Tune in for the next part where the main event will be the VCW World Championship between Daryl Marcus and Cardinal Sin. See you then and stay tuned.